Friends, I Vaibhav welcomes you in Horizon Academy. Today's video is about how to set a adjustable snap gauge with the help of slip gauges. Before that, we will see what type of different types of gauges are used in industry. I have already covered this video in Hindi language, but today I am going to cover this video in English. First of all, we see this. This is the plug gauge, double-ended plug gauge. Plug gauge are used where you have to check the hole dimensions. Consider that this is the your plate and you have created inside it, you have created a hole. For checking of that hole, you created one plug gauge. So there is one end is called go end and another is no go. Go should enter in your hole, at the same time no go should not enter in your hole. Then your job is okay. How to identify go and no go? Go size is little bit bigger and no go size is smaller. At the same time, at the red marking is there for no go gauge. Okay, this is the plug gauge. After that, this is single ended plug gauge. Okay, this is thread plug gauge. Thread plug gauge are used where, consider that this is your job inside which you have made a hole. After that, you have done a threading in that. For checking of this threading, I will enter this gauge inside this hole. The total threading will enter in your hole if your hole threading is okay. At the same time, no go should not enter in this your hole threading. If no go also enter in your hole threading, then your job is not okay. What is the criteria of okay job? Go should enter, no go should not enter. This is thread plug gauge. At the same time, this is the thread ring gauge. Thread ring gauge are used where, consider that this is your shaft, and on shaft you have done rectangle, you have made a threading. So thread ring gauge, there is two type of gauges. One is, you can see go gauge, go thread ring gauge and no go thread ring gauge. Go gauge should enter throughout your threading. At the same time, no go should not enter in your threading. And this is your ring gauge. Ring gauge are used where, consider that this is the your turn shaft, and this at the same time this is go no go. This is the no go, and another one is also go. Go should enter and no go should not enter into your turn shaft. This is the basic of your gauges. Now we move towards our adjustable snap gauge practical. Now we will see how to set a adjustable snap gauge for checking of this 55 mm diameter shaft. Okay, now we will move towards the practical of adjustable snap gauge. This is the adjustable snap gauge. You are seeing this is the base and these two ends are adjustable. How to adjust these two ends? There are two screw, adjustable screw are here, and this is the adjustment screws. This is the adjustment screw. For this is the go end and this is the no go end. For this purpose, I have taken combination of 50 mm slip and another one is this slip. How to the ringing? Just place cross shape and slightly move. This is called ringing of slip gauges. I will put this combination in go end and fine tune this adjustment screw. Okay, after that I have set go end. Now I have to set no go end. So I keep and set to the no go end. This dimension is 55.5 and this is the 56. Now my both go and no go ends are set, and I can use this snap gauge for checking of my job. If you like this video, please share, subscribe. Thank you.